if you work as pairs, there's that habit of someone maybe unlocking something you thought was locked, and then they mix it up as a list. But we do sometimes work in pairs if we're doing a procedure with it.
Right.
But like I say, if it's not breeding season and they're not flirting with one another, it's pretty much a death sentence if they see each other.